Now I've been thinking about the things you said, and they all seem so damn pretty when I lined them up inside my head. Seems you had so many problems of late, and you needed some time off to get things straight. And when you said, it's not you, it's me, it was something that I actually believe. So when I left you on that fateful day, all I could do was feel sorry for you and hope that you would be okay. See, I would offer you my help, but you needed to do this by yourself. So I just gave you your time, hoping someday you'd come back and be mine. So can you blame me for this state I'm in, when I find the whole time you were with him? Now how can I believe anything is true, when you say one thing and you do somebody else? Oh, somebody else. Somebody else. Somebody else. I'm not too good at language, but when I called you drunk the other night, you know I still seem to manage. Despite the booze, everything seemed to come out right. And though I know that I said something, slut bitch, that maybe should have just been left unsaid, still it's fair, since I've been wondering how you tell me that you care for me. Somehow I thought that you'd be there for me. Can you blame a guy for going a little insane, when you take his whole world and throw it down the drain? Now how can I believe anything is true, when you say one thing and you do somebody else? Oh, somebody else. Somebody else. Somebody EMS. Someone get me a bandage, 'cause I feel like I'll be torn in two. 'Cause while my brain's on a rampage, my heart is saying it's still in love with you. And I remember once when your love went dark, you took me to our moonlit park. You said you'd like to try again. And though I know you only wanted makeup sex, still I know I'd take you back. Maybe from the self-respect I lack. If you stab me in the heart, then I'd give you a knife and say, do it again, come on and do it again. I love you, I hate you, I hate you 'cause I love you, yeah. And I think I'm ready to be friends. Can't you tell? You say you're doing well, and I know I should be happy for you, but all I can think is go to hell. You see, it simply isn't fair for me to put up with this shit when you don't care. And I know you're only nice to me, so it won't affect your precious popularity. But should you want to apologize, you'll find I'm quite a forgiving guy. If you walk through the desert on your hands and knees, phone me every day just begging me please to forgive you for the shit that you put me through. And even though I deserve better than you, that I should take you back, that you made a mistake, that you smile only hide for your tear and heartache. Love me forever till the day that you die. How am I gonna know that it isn't a lie? 'Cause how can I believe anything is true, when you say one thing and you screw somebody else?